Good morning, everyone. It is an amazing morning here in Arequipa. It sounds like I'm staying in a farm. It sounds, I think they have chickens. It is, yeah, a glorious day. I'm going to have breakfast. It's 9:30, and we're going to go and see the mall to sort out my phone. I'll do that there, it's too dark. Sort out my phone in the mall, and then go and explore Arequipa. So, breakfast time. I spent 4 hours at the iPhone store, and believe it or not, this is the first vlog on the new phone. I've got a new one. Food, and then we're going to go and do touristy stuff. Don't know if I should be a little bit worried, but it doesn't appear that this car comes with seatbelts. We made it back to the hotel. Hopefully this new camera is as good as the old one. Hopefully it is. So we're going to check out the little bit of the hotel that we haven't seen, and then we're going to go and take a look at a monastery. Said we'd do a guided tour, so they brought us in here. August harvesting, anyone? Shaking the ground, you're walking on.
Gave myself madness. to the madness. Craving for the badness, for the badness. Turning to the blackness, waiting for the blackness. Gave myself to madness, craving for the badness.
So apparently it's somebody's birthday. I have no idea. Fake your passport and you get free cake. That's always a winner. So we're heading back to the hotel, possibly a bar, but more likely the hotel. Tomorrow we're not leaving till midday, so plenty of time for recovery and video editing and syncing apps with my new phone, which is proving to be a pain in the neck, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. I will sort out my evening and come back to you tomorrow. Until then, I will wish you good night and I will see you in the morning. Good night.